Let's work together to inspire communities of song. Let's sing together for the joy of doing it and to the glory of God. The Organist as Storyteller. How we tell the stories of the hymns themselves, the stories contained within the hymns, the dramatic arc of the hymns, how we tell that story by how we play. So let's take a very dramatic hymn from a very dramatic part of the Christian faith, the crucifixion of Christ. Let's look at the hymn, Were You There? In the hymnal that I'm using for this series, the hymnal used at this community, St. John's Abbey, this hymn has six stanzas. It takes us from, were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they nailed him to the tree? Were you there when they pierced him in the side? Were you there when the sun refused to shine? Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Were you there when they rolled the stone away? There are many ways that we could musically interpret this text. I'm going to show you just a few, and for purposes of instruction, I'm going to be very dramatic. I'm not sure that I would do this in my congregation, but I might. It depends entirely on the service that surrounds it. But some ideas might be modified a bit for my future use or yours. Again, nothing of what I did is particularly original or profound, but the hope is always that the congregation will realize what they're singing about. The profundity, the faith, the love, the grace, all of it by how I play.